Alright guys, I'm recording one more video of the 2000 version of Toy Story on VHS. I have to record one more video before I go to bed, you guys. Yeah, I'm recording one more video before I go to bed. Why? It's because I don't want to stay all night because it's late. It's late. Yeah, it's getting late right now. It's now late. And I have school tomorrow on my school computer. So yeah, that's what I have. School tomorrow on my school computer. So yeah, that's why I'm recording one more video before I go to bed. So yeah. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. That was my mother. Yeah, that was my mother named Latasha Mobley. So I apologize for that. And she's actually deaf. Yeah, my mother's actually deaf. Yeah, that was my mother named Latasha Mobley. So I apologize for that.
Trouble. I got them too. Into cyberspace for an insider's look at the secret world of Toy Story. The art of animation went to infinity and beyond with Toy Story, the world's first computer-generated movie. With an all-star cast of voice talent headed by Tom Hanks and Tim Allen, and a score by Grammy winner Randy Newman, the film became the number one box office champion of 1995 and won a special Academy Award.
These guys are professionals. They're the best.
Toy Story also represents an amazing breakthrough in the way movies are made. When the Walt Disney Studio joined creative forces with the computer pioneers at Pixar, they didn't just make a movie, they made history. Until now, feature animation meant hand-drawn cartoons, shot one frame at a time. But instead of using traditional ink and paint, Toy Story's 27 animators gave their characters life by moving three-dimensional images created inside a computer.
Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
From there, state-of-the-art computers build the geometric shapes into lifelike puppets before rendering them with color, texture, and shadows.
I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
Director John Lasseter and his computer artists and scientists spent 4 years designing everything you see. Every character, house, and car, down to each of the 1.2 million leaves on the trees in Andy's neighborhood. In fact, the more you know about how it was made, you'll never be able to watch Toy Story the same way again. It wasn't just computer magic that made Toy Story such a success. It was the heart and spirit of fun that the filmmakers put into the characters and story.
The goal was to make Buzz a toy that any boy would just die to have.
I'd probably be made out of shiny steel and plastic bubbles. He moves and flies and wings. It's a new tech toy versus the one that should be discarded.
By contrast, Woody began as a ventriloquist dummy before evolving into a full-string cowboy ragdoll.
He's a classic piece of Americana. He's a piece of American folklore and arts and crafts. He's the old-fashioned, Western, loose-limbed marionette without the strings.
Early character models were created and put through their paces. For a while, the undersized spaceman was called Lunar Larry, and later, Tempest from Morph. Toy Story was off and running. By June of 1992, it was time for a screen test to see if the toys would be believable on the big screen.
Hey, what you doing?
I'm Tempest from Morph!
Hey, what's it, buddy? You say, you were thinking of flying, were you?
Well,
you know, he loves toys that can fly.
Really? Well, then, so you're going to be a Leon!
Oh my god.
The trick of good animation acting is getting the audience to believe that the toys have emotions and a mind of their own. To achieve this, supervising technical director Bill Reeves gave Woody over 700 animation controls, 212 in his face, including 58 for his mouth alone.
When we were starting Toy Story,
we knew that we would probably be making the first computer animated feature film. When it got animated, it was even more exciting. But nothing prepared us for the step that it took after it got fully rendered. My jaw was on the floor. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. And I mean, I directed the movie. I knew what was coming up, and I couldn't believe how amazing it looked.
You know, Disney himself blew audiences' minds when they really took the idea of drawing cartoons and raised it to this true art form. And I think this is the next version of that. And I think that's the grand Walt Disney tradition.
As to the future of computer animation, perhaps the toys sum it up best.
To infinity and beyond!
Everybody's going to notice and talk about the fact this is the very first computer animated feature film. But the computers are just tools. They didn't create this picture. It's the people that created the picture.
And that was Toy Story 2000 VHS. And that was Toy Story 2000 VHS. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. I'm going to bed now. Yeah, because I don't want to stay up all night because it's late and I have to go to bed. And I have school tomorrow on my school laptop. Yeah, that's why I have to go to bed. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. And good night. Good night, guys.